efforts to find lasting a solution to escalating security challenges facing the country reverberated again as Osun State Governor Gboyega Oyetola urged a holistic approach in the quest to enthrone peace in the society. He said traditional rulers occupy a vantage position due to their closeness to the grassroots, urging security agents and other stakeholders to partner with them to achieve the desired results in the fight against insecurity. Oyetola said this at the National Summit on Security and Insecurity in Nigeria, titled the theme, The Role of Traditional Institutions, held at the Center for Black Culture and International Understanding in Osogbo, Osun State. This came as the Sultan of Sokoto, Muhammad Sa'ad Abubakar III, and his counterpart, the Oni of Ife, Oba Adeyeye Ogunwusi, the chairman and co-chairman of the National Council of Traditional Rulers of Nigeria, respectively, asked the government and the citizens to show commitment to peace and unity in the Nigerian state.
The unprecedented scale of the insecurity requires a more cordial relationship and engagement between the government and the traditional rulers for a more effective approach to security delivery.
Before 1914, our forefathers were ruling the present-day Nigeria and beyond. Then Nigeria came into being 1914, then all of a sudden we are no more relevant. When did we go down so low? That's the role we are supposed to play.
It's about time for government to give us that opportunity to do it the way our ancestors, our forebears have been doing it. The way they have actually secured territories and boundaries. Amotekun has come to stay. And all traditional rulers are being carried along. We are willing now to work with government.
The CBECIU feels that this is the time to harness the intelligence gathering and conflict resolution abilities of our monarchs for the safety of Nigerians and the stability.